When you worked professionally as a videographer and you ran your business, but you didn't have the guidance of the VBA, what was the kind of revenue that you were pulling in on a more or less regular monthly basis?
About average was probably about $2,500 a month. Some months I would have, you know, like $5,000 months. Some months it would be bad, like $1,000, $1,500 months. 2 months into VBA, I've closed about $25,000 within a month.